guys know I'm happy, honestly. Oh god, I love this song, man. No, we love this song. We love
this song. I've heard this song like a couple of times.
Like,
and like almost, a million times.
But let's do intro now.
Yes. Okay, okay, I'm never intro. Okay.
Yo, what's up, JC Squad? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today I'm with Quincy and Sean.
Yeah.
And today we're reacting to Senden.
Andy, Andy, join us.
The thing is, we listened to this song before. Like, I know the chorus. But I don't know any other part of the song. And I've not seen the video before. And I never knew it was Duman that actually sang this.
So I knew everything, actually.
I didn't even know it was a rock band, really.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was a rock band.
Seriously?
I swear.
Yeah. I thought it was one of those.
Band.
He didn't know it was a band. So, anyways, yeah, now let's please don't forget to smash the subscribe button, like the video, share the video, comment something nice, and join us on our membership platform.
Get used to that.
It's down below. Just join. And yeah.
Side subscribe.
Yes, follow us on Instagram too, and let's get into the video. Yes.
Duman!
You got a one on your face. Pick this.
Kim said you should have just created your own banner start.
Let's go.
Last senden daha güzel. Kimseyi tanımadım ben.
Senden daha özel. Kimselere de bak. Wait, this is not like the, what's it called? It's not like the original video. Is it like the original video? Is it like, it's the original video, yeah. But they're just compiling where,
yeah,
like,
their concert,
went to concert and stuff.
Wait,
okay.
It's a Vevo, man. Oh, these girls are down.
But actually, from the beginning, you would not know this song is like a Zaw, Zaw, Zaw.
It started like very cool.
Yeah. Madem, aklımdan geç, kimseyi tanımadım ben.
Senden daha güzel. Wait, is it all the rock artists that keep that kind of hair or what? Like,
it's the trademark,
very, right? Yeah, man, like, it's really
it's
common.
It's the trademark. Senden daha güzel.
Senden daha güzel. Wait, senden daha güzel is like more beautiful than you.
Like, I am more beautiful than you, or she's more beautiful.
Just more beautiful than you. Or maybe she's more beautiful. Maybe she's more beautiful than you. Yeah. Senden than you.
The rigorosity in his voice.
Oh, rigorosity.
Wow.
You must have that into the dictionary.
Rigorosity.
I'm shocked.
Don't worry. I
know.
We are going to feel the rigorosity in it.
We're going to use this out of me. But wait, can you go to a rock concert though?
Yes, I would. I can.
That's the way.
I know Glory can go, but you.
I can. No, to be honest, I can. You know the reason? Because normally I like when love instruments are like playing together and stuff.
But loudly, yeah. Loud. Oh man!
Like the goosebumps, man. Oh God! Honestly, I want.
You know you can't keep coming. That this kind of con.
Never.
Yeah. You have to just jump around.
What's the best part of like the band for you?
Instrument.
Yeah. No.
Like the instruments. Like what?
What part of the
yeah,
okay. I thought, when you said band, I thought like what part of the band?
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
The bass guitar does it for me.
Too. Yeah, the bass
That's
guitar.
That's it, man.
Bass guitar is always like
Jah.
Like, ah,
It controls everything, really. It controls everything. A concert can't become like this. It can't be done without a bass guitar. It's just not important. It's just not possible.
Yeah,
that's the most important instrument in.
That's the thing we are hearing the most, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Wow. Man. I can't play shit though. I don't know this. Four different guitars, right?
Yeah. There's bass guitar, there's electronic guitar.
We suck with instruments, so we know that there are lots of guitars, right? Mechanical guitars.
Wait, why am I getting bumps, man? Like, what the fuck?
Honestly, like, that's
why am I getting bumps, man?
The life in the concert, everything.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I was there though.
Yeah.
Keshke yani.
Oh my! But not during Corona.
No, not during Corona.
I don't mind.
Stay at home.
That was
stay tough. At home.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Or use a mask when you're going out.
Yes. Because we know you won't stay at home.
Just stay at home. Yeah. Be like me.
Sorry?
What? 2016. Oh,
4 years ago.
Four years ago.
This is my math teacher. Send another. Team say that I want more. Rock them down, get it. Team say it on the running back. Send another. I would say, sorry to key your dance routine. I would say this was part.
Spotify.
This was part. This was part of my. This was one of. This was one of the first music. This was one of the first Turkish music I listened to, and that was because of this guy. I think when we go to bars, they play this song like a lot.
Yeah. For like live performances.
Yeah, people are like really turned up. Like, send then. At least that was really catchy. Send then. That was so easy to know. So I said this was one of my. Send and dog is a. Send and dog is a. Another thing about bands, the lead singer is like the one that is always like people notice the most. Well, I think a band, right, is supposed to be like just supposed to carry everyone along. Everyone, it's right, the instrumentalist. No, like you don't really hear the names.
Compared
to the way you know the lead singers.
Yeah, that's true. And even during the performance, like it's. Like
all eyes are on
there are always like moments where this is the guitar,
yeah,
and then like all your attention is like
on the guitar, yeah.
Then when
like solo performances,
yeah, exactly, yeah.
But when a song comes out, a fresh song, people are like, people just want to hear the person singing.
The person singing, yeah, that's true. Something about him is that they don't wear clothes. Most of the drummers.
How would you wear clothes here, fam? You'll be sweating like,
at
the back.
Yeah. Like they don't wear clothes at all.
Sorry for personal, but I think they are the ones doing the most stressful work.
The instrumentalists.
The drummers. Yes. Because you know what? According to what I can understand about drums, right? Mm-hmm. You have to play along with the, what's it called, the keyboard person singing and stuff. Mm-hmm. You have to know when to, like, this guy can want something from, like, they're always wanting something from the drummers,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. But like they are not always wanting something from the keyboardist or something, mm-hmm, but like mm-hmm. everyone is always focused
yeah.
on
yeah.
and the drummers and stuff.
And it's more difficult when everything is louder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Exactly.
Okay, what am I supposed to, when am I supposed to hit
the, because the keyboards look at you and it's time, I'm doing something. Like, yeah. And the guitarist be like,
and imagine using three parts of your body, like
exactly,
even the four, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay, the left leg on the higher.
Yes. And yeah. Like God,
oh, it's really stressful for the drummers, but kudos to all the drummers out there.
We are drummers now. Come on.
We are not drummers.
We are drummers. No, we are drummers. No, we are drummers.
In church.
Killed it.
Senden da Giselle.
This is a 10 over 10 song for
me. No, that's it, man. Like, that's it, man. No debate, man. Yeah, 10 over 10, man. Like, no. I'm so impressed, man. I can listen to this over and over.
I listen to it
every time. Like, in clubs, I can be like, oh, this is my jam, right? And yeah. I don't even know more than Senden da. Yeah. I'm always waiting
for it. We're always crazy. To be honest, we're always crazy in like clubs when they play this kind of song. Like,
yeah. Yeah. And it's not like we know everything they're saying, but we're just waiting for Senden da.
So, yeah, that's it, man. Senden da Giselle.
Yep.
Dumandan.
By Duman?
Yes, by Duman.
From Duman.
Duman tarafında.
Allah Allah.
Sorry, I'm just joking.
Allah Allah.
Was it a joke?
I was it a joke?
No, it was a joke. You know I don't make jokes.
Good question. All right, guys. We love the reaction, and if you did, make sure to like, share, comment. And don't
follow
forget
us
to
on Instagram,
guys, and follow us on Instagram anywhere it's easy, you know.
And also
there
join.
Is a join button down below, just beside the subscribe button. Yeah. Just click it.
Yeah.
That's it. So we'll see you next time.
Peace.